Months ago, I spoke on the House floor and urged the Speaker of the House, Mike Turzay, to keep the House in session each and every day, including weekends, until a finalized state budget is completed. Unfortunately, that plea was ignored. Since then, in my district, since November 2nd, senior centers have been closed in Mercer County. Social service agencies have laid off staff and have suspended services to vulnerable populations. And now I have two school districts, Greenville and Sharpsville, that are considering closing their doors. It's unconscionable to me that we stand here 164 days into an impasse, and once again, the Speaker has adjourned House from session. We do not have a session day today. I'm in Harrisburg today. I'm ready to get the job done. But we need the Speaker to gavel the House back into session. We have bills that came over from the Senate that will advance a final budget. And we also need them to return to the framework that everybody agreed to.